Hey guys, my name is Ryan Emmett. A fun fact about me is I resell clothes and shoes as well. And the way I feel about communication apprehension is that, it's just the things that happen during public speaking. It differs from person to person. But for me, what happens is I get a quickened heart rate and I have a hard time concentrating.